Is there anything else that you can think of that might help us right now in this investigation?
Not off the top of my head.
Okay, so the recorder is being shut off. It is now 4:30 in the morning. We're done. Of course you can use a washroom.
Once the interview is over, I take Jennifer outside and, you know, we walk out rather silently. We don't really say too much to each other. And I'm thinking to myself, wow, your mom has been murdered and your dad is in the hospital in a coma. How do you recover from something like this?